Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we've got a special, fantastic game that we're playing. We're playing Wheel of Fortune, but we're playing it with the one and only Riot Squad! Yes, perfect. And we love them because, so I've got this fantastic bond with Ian Kofi, and in talking to the Riot Squad, they have the same exact kind of bond that we have. And so it's lovely to just see that level of friendship. So what we're gonna do today is see how strong that bond of friendship is by playing Wheel of Fortune.
Oh my god.
So we go introduce yourself, nicknames. We got
Daddy.
Why do you have to say it like that?
Because.
Okay, you do you, you do. So is that how everybody has to say it when they talk to you?
Yeah.
I'm not doing it.
Just because everybody, the way they say my name, has to say it like you say it.
Yeah.
But it's going to sound so bad because I have no voice right now, so my voice is really
it's
deep.
It's going to sound so bad.
It's Ro-Ro.
All right, Ro-Ro. And then, first time getting your nickname, what do you want it to be?
Can I be Mr. Krabs?
Mr. Krabs, of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
Because he's a good leader. I wanted to be Spaghetti, but then I changed my name to Mr. Krabs.
Wow. Well, I did be Spaghetti.
These are two very different nicknames.
Because when we were, right before we turned on, and I said nickname, you were thinking Spaghetti, but then
I thought Mr. Krabs.
So what made you change?
Because on SpongeBob, they're like, can I be Mr. Krabs? And Squidward's like, why? And he's like, because he's a good leader. And I like saying that a lot, so I wanted to.
She does say it a lot. She
perfect. All right. Well then, welcome, for the first time, Mr. Krabs. We're gonna get this Wheel of Fortune. So you just go to local?
Local mode?
Yep, perfect. You got it. You have like, what, 1 million hours in Witcher?
Oh my god.
You're telling me?
I met no one in real life that has a higher level in Witcher than I do.
Ooh. I like people to reach out because I want to test that theory.
Level 52, come at me!
Dang.
Got it.
See, we're gonna get you on solo at some point and we're gonna talk about this because you're
deep.
So much. She's like, oh god.
I love Solo! Get out, you're my hero.
So if we go to Classic?
I'm so nervous about this.
I know.
Feel like I'm not.
It hurts. So
this looks a little bit.
These people.
I know.
This guy looks a little bit like Breeze.
Oh, really?
Yes, because Breeze is the last one you played.
Okay.
So if you hit X, and just change like one thing about your person,
or
maybe it won't. Maybe you try
triangle to customization.
I did customization.
Oh, customization. Yeah.
I see,
smart.
Be a girl.
I'm out. You got it. You got it. You can be a girl, but see the thing is, like the game is kind of weird. So
can I be Mr. Krabs?
Mother.
How come?
He's a good leader.
You did so it when, one time.
So you guys.
That looks like something you wear, Ru.
You guys might look the same.
You always wear triangle shirts.
Is that a thing? Triangle shirts?
No, no, yeah, it's not. They just made that up right now in this moment.
You had a sweet Golden Girl shirt yesterday.
That's a pyramid.
I had two sweet Golden Girl shirts yesterday.
You
I guess
squat
I'm gonna.
That's a sailboat.
You I guess I'm gonna. She's so. Ew. She's wearing Converse. That's
you do that dance too. Wow, this chick is you.
Okay.
And the ham.
Okay. Cool. You want to change
it?
Okay. Triangle.
Triangle. Because I didn't pick her because I figured you'd want to be the first one and not the one that will be.
I would have been the Converse check. I like Converse too.
Look at her boots though. You got good boots. She got a little shoulder.
Look at that denim skirt. I'll be her.
Denim.
She's hot.
Her eyes looking crazy though. She looks like she set your car on fire.
Then what set your car on fire?
That's true. Circle. Perfect.
I'll be Austin Creed.
Okay. Dope. So then if you hit X. I'm so excited right now.
I'm excited. I'm nervous.
So,
I'm not a good speller. Is that a bad time to do?
Maybe it's a bit really bad time.
It hurts.
This is the one thing that you need to know how to spell.
There's so many times you're like, oh, I know what it is, but. And I don't do this a ton, but I'm gonna kind of like just sit back and relax, and I feel like you guys are gonna.
Why don't you relax yourself? Who's this?
Who's that, Bron?
Who is she?
Look at that.
What a hussy.
Harlot.
So get off of him. Come on, let him host the show.
Vanna. Yeah, go your separate ways.
Is that Vanna White? Vanna White.
Vanna, you trollop.
Mr. Krabs.
Mr. Krabs. Where's my money? Ro-Ro, she gagged at your Ro-Ro.
I don't.
That's me.
Daddy. Yeah. She sounds like she would say that.
Why are you so cross-eyed?
You're like,
she set the car on fire.
Daddy.
I don't like to say that. It makes my tongue.
Food and drink.
Food and drink. Weird. I was going to present that one. Sally.
You're just, no.
So if you know it, you just press X and then you finish spelling it.
Oh, I thought
Jesus
they were.
Snaps.
Oh, what?
Can I get a vowel?
It just goes like that.
No, that's for the toss-ups. I think there's three toss-ups, and then you play the regular game.
I didn't know.
What's the toss-up?
I'm actually allergic to dairy, so I'm offended by it.
You're allergic to dairy.
What does that mean?
Wow.
Makes my life
I think that's who spins first or something.
Did you know that lactose intolerant? Most people are lactose intolerant.
But I'm allergic to dairy. I just love that.
Yeah.
Because I just got to add, because I just dealt with it for a long time.
Really?
I was like, this is just my life.
So your lips were just blown up.
Yes.
No more cereal and milk.
Oh, I know what it is. It's your
chance. What?
I know what the second one is.
I know what the second one is.
You click to spell the whole thing, so you gotta know what the first one is too.
Oh, so I.
I can give it to you if you want it. As a squad.
Wait, give it to me. Wooden
furniture. That's what I thought, but then why is there one O and not another O?
Wait, maybe it's W O O D E N.
I know, so
just take another
so
one
spell
O.
It.
Spoiler.
Oh, okay.
But I get what you're saying. When one O pops up, the other O should pop
That's
up.
That's what I thought.
Well, yes. So, but not in the toss-ups. It's just giving you one letter at a time. But then when you're playing the actual game, when you guess something, all of them will show up.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
The game. So the
I was like, gotcha. Okay,
I thought
okay.
It was wooden furniture, but I was like, there's no other O.
Okay, I got you now.
How much money do I have?
$1,000.
Why does she have $2,000? It's a bigger word.
It's a second pop.
I call shenanigans.
How many pop-ups are there?
What are you doing?
Now you're playing for real.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Good Lord.
So you hit X to spin, and then you can like press and hold it to spin like you figure
oh,
out.
Oh, it's my turn?
Yeah.
You only got 20 seconds.
And then you can hold it and let it go, and that's how strong you spin it?
Oh, I did it the most.
Strong arm
in it. I'm a strong.
Uh-oh.
And I'm about 6 penny. Sure about 6 penny.
I bet it's Loch Ness Monster.
I bet the
words
Loch Ness
Monster. Exactly what it is. What are you doing? Loch Ness Monster.
He asked me for 3 penny. I gave him about $1. You gave him $1. That's why I keep
coming
back.
Wow, that second one was good. You gotta do it again, I think.
Four more years.
So until you get a letter wrong or get bankrupt, it's gonna keep being your turn.
Okay, dope.
And then Mr. Krabs is after you.
Step Hondo. Such a great name. Yes.
So he's a good leader.
Little.
What is that?
SpongeBob.
Do you remember the part in SpongeBob where he's on the boat?
The Flying Dutchman show.
The Flying Dutchman.
You guys will probably hate me.
You don't want
to. No! You don't know the Flying Dutchman?
I didn't like SpongeBob.
You don't know the Muffin Man?
Oh, Robbie, don't. Please.
I literally, almost had the
cruise
ship.
Please do it.
I don't even know if I can, my voice is so garbage, but I'm all I can try.
Please do it.
No! I'm coming.
All right.
Spin. Big bucks, no whammies, let's go!
Of course, it's aggressive. It's an aggressive spin.
I would spin it off
Wait, can you do it?
Okay. No! Yeah, sounds about like.
I give you money.
Give me money.
That's in my wallet. I have some cash on me.
No, don't.
Give me
the currency. I will buy bankrupt without
money. Hey!
I will push your chair.
Don't do it.
Just reach over.
Ruby, can you do it?
I didn't have any money, and I was still bankrupt.
Yeah. Ruby, can you do it, please?
Fine.
Whose turn is it?
It's buffering.
Was that a new car? What is that?
Amazing kit.
What does that mean?
I don't really know.
All right.
When can I get a vowel?
You have to buy one.
Can I buy one?
Yeah, after you pick a letter here, if you get it right.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to do it so that.
Okay. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Man, I'm so squeaky. It wasn't even as good. Oh God, it's my turn because the Muffin Man.
That's my only strategy. That's my only strategy.
It's just SpongeBob.
That was Shrek, brother.
I haven't seen Shrek in so long.
Yeah.
Wait, so can I buy a vowel on the beginning of my turn, or I have to get the letter right?
At the beginning
first?
Of your turn.
Okay, cool. Yeah. How do I buy a vowel?
I don't know. The buttons will come up.
Okay.
The only thing I really remember from Shrek is like all the double entendres.
I'm so mad.
My favorite part is when he's talking about parfaits.
Yes.
He's like, you know what, I like parfaits.
Parfaits are so damn delicious.
Have you ever had somebody that say they don't know parfaits? Say, hell no, I don't like parfaits. Parfaits are delicious. Parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet. Oh. Wow! We gotta stop spinning so hard.
Nothing. This normally happens to me.
What'd you just get?
This normally happens to me.
So you're happy to make it happen?
Okay,
to me?
I would like actual some.
You're me.
Am I in the hole right now?
I am
now?
You and you are me.
Yeah.
No, so.
I want to let you know that the spin is always the same. I barely press that button. I pressed it fully, and it always fully looks.
Yeah, I have money.
Now, welcome to my pain.
I have money.
Welcome to my pain.
Why did you just play this game?
Because it does this to you.
I have money.
It was either this or Uno.
My confidence.
But we didn't have any cards.
I would draw four, and you guys, like.
See, that's what I want. I want a team breakdown playing Uno.
Ooh,
but I want, like,
elves.
Seven people.
What are you doing?
What team do you know with seven good people? Job.
No, like. Two, and then a.
Oh, got it.
I, you know,
like team,
eight people.
Tag teams.
Eight people.
You did great. You did great.
Split personalities in one person.
Oh, this is me.
Yeah. Here we go.
Big bucks. No,
so you,
big bucks,
so you know, you only keep the money if you win the round.
Oh,
so that's why they both have money, because they won the toss up.
Who likes this game? 700. Oh, it's 700. I was saying, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna do.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
1M. Mm. I have no idea what this can
do.
Are you like in deep thought?
Right? Yep.
Are you my joke? You picked that, I was like,
Nobody got your joke. You suck.
It's all right, I'll tell you.
Thank you.
So
she's got the worst dances.
Okay.
Had you guys met before you were in WWE?
Me and Ruby.
Yeah, her and I have known each other for like 10 years or something.
Bro.
I'm working on it. I'm thinking. Sassy.
Yeah, right.
Sorry, I want my turn.
You know what it is?
No, but I'm just. I'm
wild.
Wild. What does
wild.
That mean?
Wild card.
Wild card.
Wild
card.
I can never
wild
do the wild
card.
I can never do the womp. Do the womp.
Womp, womp, womp,
womp. Here.
Womp, womp, womp,
womp. This is what we do.
Sounds like Beethoven,
go.
What I
did. Okay. Yeah, we went womp, 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 womp.
You got 3 seconds.
Oh, I got nervous.
You're still doing good, though, but thank you.
Look at that support.
He's a long term.
That
one. Bah, bah, bah.
There you go.
Oh, I was like, wow. Bah, 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 bah. Yeah. I can never do the last one, it always dips.
In a
something in.
Partridge in a pear tree.
Yes.
I know what the last word is, but I don't know what the rest of it.
Location?
Location is the last word.
Let's help each other.
And it's.
No.
And the topic is, what are you doing?
Yeah.
So.
Coming in a solid.
There's a, that is it. C-A. That is a C-A.
Jamming?
I'm camming over.
I'm coming. Is it jamming? Pick a J. I think it's jamming. Jamming.
Mm.
All right, well, I'll try.
I'm sorry. She got you. She got you.
I don't need to. I'm Mike Drewby. I'm behind a wire.
Sorry. I hate being with you in public.
Uh-oh, she's going to vowels. Ooh.
I did so much of the work on this, and I'm
not
going to get
it. Yeah, it hurts. It hurts, doesn't it?
It hurts me.
You think she's going to get it?
Probably, it's Liv.
Sorry, you got to spin the wheel and choose letters.
I was bankrupt when I had no money.
I've been bankrupt twice.
Oh!
So wait, so I don't get my turn either?
No, you're done.
All right, here we go.
Remember, it's Cammon. Cammon.
I was ready.
I barely touched that. He span.
Let's see.
He spanned it.
Oh,
God.
Yes. Yes.
This I blame.
A good day. This is a good day.
You have my bad karma on you.
This is a good day
for
Ruru.
You have my bad karma
on
you. She's so business right now.
Is this English?
She's so business
It wasn't
right
even,
now.
I couldn't even touch a button. She's like, go, Ruru.
That's the light you just like turned green. She's already honking. Ooh, amazing kid. Okay.
What does that mean again?
I'm not sure. I think it's like a toothbrush.
I know this is for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
Ooh. Oh, got it.
I was right with the C. Camping. Camping.
Camping.
Camping in a secluded location.
How do I solve that?
Maybe she didn't know it. Maybe she didn't know it.
I already said it. I already said it.
I love camping.
I like that you couldn't stop yourself.
She's like, camping. Woo. Camping in a secluded location.
There you go. Ro got the money.
Ro
got some money.
Ro.
Killing it.
You're cheering for yourself?
Don't talk to me.
I don't like this guy's face.
She said, you're cheering for yourself? Yeah. Yes, I'm cheering for myself. I never win these things.
I like when you do her voice.
How many times have you played this? I never win these
things. These things.
You should see us play Jeopardy.
I'm coming.
You should see us play Jeopardy.
When have we played Jeopardy?
When
have we ever played
Steve
Jeopardy?
Harvey.
We played Family Feud.
You're on Family Feud?
Wow.
Is the Riddler coming?
Wait, were you guys on Family Feud?
No, in the car.
That would be great.
We played Ride Along.
Flip the wedge, she received $10,000.
Oh my god, time to go bankrupt, guys!
Whoa!
You're rich!
Mr. Krabs.
Mr. loves money!
So, if you get bankrupt, that goes away.
I know.
Just reminding the people, most definitely. What? Are you okay? What? Yes. What screen are you watching?
First of all, I just concussed myself.
It wasn't even close. It was all the way over there. Look at how far away it was. It's all the way over there.
Thank you for your excitement.
Dude,
I get it. She was looking at that.
I was looking at this one.
Why?
I saw Millie and my eyes just got stuck. I was like, huh?
She flipped
off. Oh my god, I had my head so hard.
Where'd my 10,000 go?
It's on there. It should be.
That was amazing. I was so confused. I was like, it's $500. I don't know why you're getting crazy.
$500?
How do you get half a car? How do you put half a car on?
You gotta get both.
Before and
I'm
after.
I'm like, even if I didn't win the full car, I'd be like, you promised me.
I still want half that car.
I want half that car.
So down the middle.
Down the middle or straight in the middle? I'm not prejudiced.
I want the full half. Yes. This half, yeah.
Go live.
Yeah.
You said you've been friends for like 10 years.
Yeah, and then
when you guys met Liv, this was in WWE.
Yeah.
But we got to NXT.
Me and Ruby had been friends for a while, but we didn't live together or anything. Like,
yeah.
We worked in the indies forever with each other.
Yeah.
And then when we got caught. I want to buy that one. I keep forgetting.
Here, while the person's playing, the other two people can tell.
So basically, we knew each other for a long time.
We were like two of the only women
that were like in the area we were in, like in the Indiana, Kentucky area. So we wrestled each other all the time. Wow. So then we got hired. We knew Liv, but we've taken over because now I'm spinning.
We never lived together or anything, but we were like wrestling lives because we were the only two girls in that area.
I literally just said all of that. I was listening! I can buy a vowel right now.
Yeah,
wow.
Good. We need one. That's all that's fucking in here.
I didn't mean to buy vowels. I apologize.
No, it works because you got a thing to get them for. Never mind. Don't listen to me.
And then when we got called up, they just kind of stuck us together. It was insane.
So you guys didn't choose, they were like, hey, we need a group of ladies.
No.
We found out we were debuting the night before.
Yeah.
What?
So they were like doing interests. Our interest that we do right now was totally us looking at each other and like, do you want to do this?
Yeah.
Maybe you want to push off?
So first of all, the first time we did our, it was wild. So we all got told we were going to be doing dark matches for either Raw or SmackDown, right? So that was the reason why we were going.
Yeah.
Which I thought was weird, by the way. At first, they told us they were doing dark matches. We had just done an NXT takeover, which is why myself and Sonya were actually still already in Houston, and they were flying in Mandy, Liv, and Sarah. Mm-hmm. And so I thought, why are they flying people in to do dark matches when you already have people here?
Yeah.
So like they were fibbing with us. But go ahead, continue. I'm sorry.
Which they got my email wrong. So I didn't know that the night before. So Ruby was like, are you excited? I was like, did you bankrupt me or not? I was like, she's like, you're excited? I was like, for what? She's like, you're in this email. And I was like, no, I'm not. Are you sure it's me? Like, all right, hold on. But Dad.
So Sarah didn't even know that she was gonna go. So we all showed up the next day, like, all excited and being like secret with each other. And she had no idea. So she found out that day. And then we go to Raw and, Sonya and Mandy are there, and we waited around all day, and no one told us anything.
And then we got pulled into a room, and Triple H and Chrono told us that Mandy and Daria would be debuting with Paige as a heel faction on Monday Night Raw, and then we'd be debuting as a heel faction on SmackDown, which was crazy because I didn't really talk to, like, I didn't really talk to Ruby or Sarah. Like, I trained with them, but I didn't really hang out with them. And I had never been a heel before, ever. And I didn't even train as a heel. So I was just like, dang.
Okay, so I'll beat you up now.
Yeah. And then, so we get to SmackDown and they're like, what's your entrance? And we all like look at each other like, we don't know. So we all do our singles entrance and just did it in like the same ring. So we all just did our own did it in one ring. And they were like, maybe, could you guys try again?
Like, we don't know what we're doing.
Yeah. So we go in the back and we're just like, what do we do? We're like, we'll just go down and smack the mat.
We did this thing.
Then slide.
Like at one point in time.
It's like, it's real creepy.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, the Grinch should have came in like,
so like, she just put the camera down low. You guys do that? We're like,
I'm a psycho.
This is either they're either gonna steal Christmas or like make a mixtape. We're not sure. What is this?
I don't know.
May Young toast?
What the?
Toast! May's toast!
I ran out of
toast,
time.
Roast.
Before
coast.
And after.
Coast? May, East Coast. May, no.
Nope.
May,
nope.
Feet, no.
Sarah.
May, East.
Just says
nope,
the things
east,
that come east, into her head.
East, East.
Sarah!
West, 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 West Coast! God, I help people too
what?
Much!
Yeah, I'm like,
what is wrong
just...
with you?
Oh.
What is
that?
West Coast?
What is even before and after?
I don't understand what that means.
I don't know. I don't either.
It means.
Oh. You're coming up to me.
With
look
that
at the eyes she
look
gives
at him.
Them.
My shoulders turn towards him.
I think I like him a little bit.
Yeah.
I like
him.
I'm trying to give him that body language.
You're trying to finna help me out.
Yeah.
Trying to finna give me the money.
Wow.
You're crazy.
You're right.
You're right.
Oh, Bruce,
I like how. I hate you.
This, ladies and gentlemen, this is how people talk when they're friends.
Yep.
Every single thing that's said is an inside joke.
Trying to finna give me all the money, young
and the
Ryan.
Do-free, yeah,
I'm
Ryan.
Gonna spend it all
and
in
the do-free.
I had somebody at Access come up to
us
me and be
too.
Like, really? It was probably the same guy.
He was like, you're gonna go to the, what do you know about the do-free? And we were like, what do you know about the do-free?
So we went one time and we were on, I don't remember which tour we were on.
One of our many tours.
One of our tours. And it was, like, it was just one A in that whole thing. It was, I was about to say. There was like, duty-free was spelled weird, obviously, because I think it was in a, you know, some kind of different language. But it was just, it seemed the way that they had like translated it to English was like, do free.
And for some reason,
and we
couldn't get enough of it.
Like,
we were
trying to finna go to the do free.
Where did China finna come
from? Wow. I have no idea. Honestly.
China finna?
Terrible.
I don't remember what that came from either.
Mm-mm. I don't either.
It was actually rid of this time. It didn't call to me.
I like the do free.
Yeah, we couldn't get enough of it. We loved it.
Yeah.
We thought it was the funniest thing.
We said it all.
We were like, do free.
If you guys have never flown international, the do free is vital
to
surviving. I have no clue what this could even be.
What is event? Okay, I didn't even know what the topic was. I was just picking letters.
Okay, but... And then the second word is so long.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Coachella.
What word starts with an O?
There's a lot of words that start with.
Name one.
Yep.
Octopus.
Name one.
Occupation.
Name
I thought you got OCs.
Why doesn't it let me hold?
This spin is a word. The spin is a word.
Yeah. You just press. Ooh. Okay.
I feel like I can't even be excited 1, for the special triangles. I have no idea what they mean. We have one L. Good job.
Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner. So, tonight. By the way, also. Squad, congratulations to Kofi Kingston.
Yeah.
Well, big congrats to Kofi.
To Kofi Kingston and the New Day.
It was such an emotional match.
It was incredible.
Yeah, very.
That was because I was telling you last night, like, it was so great for us to see, because, like you and Big E, like, so genuinely happy for him, and, like, as a group because like we can relate to that because we like have that same like selfless bond where like anybody who succeeds we're so happy. Like Sarah had her moment, we were just so happy.
Yeah.
Dude, I was losing it.
Yeah.
Then I was like, ah, damn it.
No.
I thought like for a second that I really
had
wanted, like, I still felt like I had a
winning. Yeah, because everybody thought, it's like, okay, that's what we're going for.
Yeah. So, like, yeah, we love that.
We were, like, I was telling, I think I was telling Ruby that we hope that, like, when one of us gets, like, a huge title match like that, like, with that much equity behind it, that the other two can, like, have, like, the best seats in the house. So, like, support
right
and watch.
Yeah, sure.
Of course. Okay.
I know. Of course.
What? I must have guessing. No, I'm not.
But, yeah, I love how you guys, like, wrecked house.
It was so much
fun. Because it's like normally when there's a group in there, like sometimes they'll be like, okay, we can do stuff. Or like, we'll get like one little thing where we beat somebody up. You guys were just, just tearing people up for like 2 minutes, it felt like.
We were just killing people.
Rise, God. How many seconds do I have? All right, 55 seconds, okay.
You said I knew it, and then you spelled online.
Because it was like, I have enough of it. Online, con, no, ma.
That's what I do. I'm like, duh.
Just put all the letters.
Wow.
Like Motorola.
I like sometimes I end up like putting the letters I see together, not like the space, but like the letters I see.
Like, but why does this not work?
Am I?
That's the only thing that makes sense, right?
Yeah.
Neo.
Wait, what?
I feel like they're just making words up.
Online.
I feel like you're just making words up.
Miado. Online. Miado.
I sound like the D.
Help me, guys.
The D. Pick the D. Drain. D-R-A-I. Pick an I.
Why are you helping her?
Yeah.
Because I love her.
I know. I love her.
She can't help it. She can't help it.
Okay, I'll pick the I. Is it me?
You're going to buy a vowel.
I couldn't pick an accent in my mouth.
Yeah,
you suck at that. Now you get to play. Okay. Now you get to pick the
vowel for free.
Oh, wow, thank you.
There.
Why didn't they keep her letters?
But you knew that one already. You knew it was an I.
Why didn't they keep her letters?
Because she was just solving. If you're solving, it just erases it if you don't get it.
But that does, because she tried it, it wasn't necessarily...
Don't you think...
It wasn't necessarily right,
what
though,
is a
right?
Half a car?
No, yeah, it doesn't make this right.
You get half a car?
Ooh, no,
you want the front half or the back?
Your Midio Torola wasn't a thing.
It lied?
Yeah.
No, she was just picking the letters.
Yeah, no, that's what I thought.
You can put whatever
confused.
You want in those spots. It doesn't
make
it right.
Oh, I thought I was getting it right. I was like, no, wow.
No, you can't just do that.
I thought I was getting it to right.
You just pick them till it's right.
That's so funny.
It fooled me.
Dude, I thought we were like on. I was like, Mia turned up.
Yeah.
We're trying to figure out.
We thought we had a whole new one.
But like, what word do you think?
I'm like, the internet has some crazy things on there. Mia to whatever could be the next big thing.
Online.
I was like, you better not solve. You don't know this word.
Mia Torola.
I didn't know, so I was not. I need to read my options.
Yeah, you just go straight in for the spin.
Oh, you almost got half a car.
I spin it. You almost got half a car.
Quote. Quarterola? Cell phones from back in the day. It's an event. It's an event. I feel like we're going to know it after this.
Don't go and spin. Oh.
Photo.
Photography.
Yeah.
Photography. Contestant number
3. You guys are so nice.
Yeah, she is. And then at this point, we're just here.
She said she has a problem. She can't help. Nice.
I think it is because she loves her, but it's also because she has.
All right, but granted, I was gonna get that. Thank you for saying it, Sarah, because you're very nice. But like,
this is what you get.
But no, I'm just saying, Ruby's like, she's helping her. It's like I would have got it though, because it was there. The word was there. But thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
But is it a thing where you do love her and you want to help her, but at the same time, you don't want to give her the...
What it is she loves her and she wants to help her, but also she has this thing where if it comes into her brain, it has to come out of her mouth. Like, as soon as she thinks it, she says it.
That means
it.
Quite some
Oh, this is the pop-up.
I mean, you know the V-girl story.
Yes, we've told that story.
Do this?
We've told that story before.
Would you guys mind telling
them? Oh, okay. We already told them that.
Okay, this is... Probably one of my favorite stories in the world.
I know.
We went to Tribute to the Troops, and it was our first, like, it was our first like televised event since we've been called up, and we're super excited. So we go. Hold on. Star and roll. If you think damn it, we all tried. Yeah. We all tried to cheat.
I was like, you're just gonna.
Dannon? Right?
No. Oh, oh, I know what it is.
I know what it is.
They're too young.
Tell me.
They're too young.
You want me?
Okay, it's us.
Yeah, it's us. Ted Danson.
Who the hell is Ted Danson? I only know Ted Nugent.
Press X.
The only...
Press X. Or triangle. Press X. Triangle.
Triangle. But I've been pressing X, and it still works.
Look, I'm like, I got it off.
Yeah. I got one. Okay, you're only $150 behind Ruby. Oh. Final spin.
Final spin.
Wow, I feel like that's hung up on us. Stop spinning. Get out of here.
So, anyway, we saw the ring. We were super excited. Me and Sarah go to check it out, and Vince and his security walks past. And as they walk past, we know just to say hi to him. Hello, sir. Nice to see you. He said, ladies. Sarah responds with, sir?
Her!
And I just put my hand on her face.
Not a commercial!
I said, I looked at her and said, did you just growl at Vince McMahon? And she said, he growled at me first. I said, oh my God, Sarah. The man was clearing his throat.
I thought it was one of those, like,
it was an aggression.
She thought it was a test.
Yeah.
You know? She thought it was a test.
I thought, what are you going to back down?
Yeah.
Gonna,
yeah. Like, are you going to grow back?
I'll grow back at you.
Yeah.
Oh, is this me?
Yeah. So, with this, you get one attempt at a letter, and then you have to solve or pass.
Oh, I'm glad I got one letter.
There you go. So, if you don't know it, you just you pass it on. Pass on to what Daddy.
Daddy.
So it's like guess pass?
Yes. Guess pass. And then we all chase each other in a circle.
Eraser.
There's no S in that. I have no idea what that is. Oh, is this Eater. Me? Am I guessing right now?
No, yeah, you're guessing. I'm passing on this.
Because that's not right.
So you
got it. Got it.
Every.
Yeah. Yeah.
After he growled. Or after you growled.
I don't think he did anything, but then later on she did find it necessary.
I danced like that.
I told him.
Because the show was on, mid-show. So I was like, maybe I can be like, hey, I have something to tell you later. So I can, like, prepare my story. So my girl and I was like, hey, when you have time later, like, I have something to tell you. And he's like, I've got time now. And I was like, oh, you did? Great. So I told the story, and he's like, that's funny. Yours
laughs
of mine's just like a gargle.
Yeah, I was like, like choking on Alka-Seltzer.
But yeah.
I'm making it.
But this.
Everything. Oh, Sting. Ugh, Sting.
Oh, God, it was bad.
Sting story?
There's a Sting
so
story.
This is more recent. That day I wore black and white face paint, not knowing that Sting was on every season.
I just made that up, but it fits.
So you got one more word. 23 seconds.
And Sting was like, oh, nice face paint. And I was like,
she happened to have black and white painted on her.
And I was like, oh, thank you. You wore face paint too before at one time in the past.
Two.
And he's staring at her the whole time she's saying this.
And he's just.
And he's like, okay. And then walks away. And then Sarah, as soon as he's out of reach, she goes, oh my God. I was like, what is wrong with you? Yeah. She's like, I don't know.
Or you just clam up. Yeah. Paint.
You think it's season, but it's not season.
Mm. I know, just because
every bit.
But even with that, you gotta get the last word.
I do.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot.
Wow. I can't just commentate on what's going on. I can't be in the back and explain to the
show
viewers.
That
I'm just.
She's very well known for being the most aggressive human being on the planet.
I'm hungry.
I just pushed the letter. I didn't mean to. I thought I was gonna spin.
No.
I picked a letter that wasn't right.
Dog has its day.
Right, but it's not it.
Wait, no.
8 seconds to pick a letter.
Every kiss begins with K.
I just don't want to go with season.
What?
Oh,
it might be.
Could be season. That's a
fair bit of cash. And so when he did the big spin at the beginning, He landed on 1500, so every time you guys get a letter, you get $1,500.
Oh, wow.
So whoever wins, they, you guys have to essentially, one of you needs to get a lot of money to beat Daddy.
I know what it is.
Ooh.
Every second. Oh.
Yeah.
I know what it is.
Hey, you held back. You held back. Look at you.
That was good. Because
no matter if I said, she was like, I don't know what it was.
Yeah. But I said that as you said it, so I didn't know what it was.
That's very well done. Very well done.
Oh my God, I spelled it wrong. I spelled it wrong because the letter was already there. Oh
hit,
my God.
It's circle to delete. It's circle to delete.
Oh,
that's
man.
Why. That's why.
Where's the U?
Man, it's right there.
I was
going to be so excited. It was going to be my turn. No, it wasn't.
See, this, I'll be so excited. I'm like, okay.
Oh, man. He grabbed my arm. He was like,
your chick doesn't look happy. Oh, my God. When he gets a letter, he's like, and your chick's like,
she's like, I've been here before. It's fine.
She's like, thanks for giving me the
answer. I don't think she even wants any of this money. I just think she wants him. What's it? Pat Sajak? Is that who it was?
Yeah.
She's like, hey, Pat.
She beat us by so much.
Yeah, she did.
But now you guys can work as a team, essentially. So she's in control of this. This is like the last thing. So she's going to pick a thing, and it's going to tell you what category it is. And you get to pick, I think it's three letters and a consonant.
Let's go.
And then you have to, solve. Yeah.
I think you said a continent. Yeah, I was going to say.
Three letters and a continent?
You said a continent.
Wait,
did I? Yeah. I said continent.
No, I didn't hear the S. Oh. I genuinely heard three letters and a continent.
So, okay, so they give you R, S, T, L, and E. Now you get to pick three, I think it's three letters and a vowel. Sorry.
Remember when Peter's choosing from
wait, what?
Like, how much is that factor?
You pick three consonants and a vowel, and then you have to solve. So you guys can work together.
Okay.
It's a thing, and you've got.
Oh, we work together.
You can, yeah. This is where the teamwork.
Three letters and a vowel.
Okay. Three consonants and a vowel.
I say this. Yeah, this.
Yeah.
H I S. Okay.
Okay.
This something this.
So it's, a thing. It's gotta be.
This. Oh no, it's not.
We have 11.
Not.
We have 11
this
seconds.
This can't be a thing.
Yeah, that doesn't make.
But there might be an H somewhere else. You got 5 seconds.
Okay. Pick M.
M.
Yeah. 3. 2. One. Well, now you gotta solve. You didn't pick enough.
I have to solve right now.
Yeah.
I have 5 seconds to solve.
Man. Yeah, you have 61
okay,
seconds.
Okay, things. All right. Things. All right, we got a full minute. Is it toys? Is toys the last second word?
Ooh. More toys. No.
Toys. Okay.
So maybe. Okay.
Toys.
Not free toys. It's gotta be like B.
33 seconds.
Or Chrome toys?
Ew.
Chrome toys. Ooh. Chrome.
No, because there's an H in Chrome.
There is an H?
Yeah, it's CH. Right? CHR.
Chrome. There's no M.
10 seconds. Running low.
10 seconds.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Just pick letters.
Uh-oh. I'm
just
gonna pick letters. 5 seconds. Yep, that's... And...
Price tags! Toys! We're like, toys!
We tried really hard for toys.
But we
like toys!
You guys won $34,000!
What do you guys want to get?
Money!
Oh, money. I was going for that.
Let's go to the game zone!
It'll be...
There we go.
Look at that. It's checked in the mail. It comes from them.
Dollar bills.
They'll probably send your tax information
look,
over.
I don't have glasses! At they don't have glasses! They're like, next time you come back, you can wear these.
Guys, thank you so much for being on.
Thank you for having us. We appreciate it.
So you guys know it was supposed to be New Day against Riot Squad.
So, yeah, here's the thing.
New Day didn't show up because they skipped.
Oh, they skipped.
Yeah, you know what? Take this. I'm going to step out. Take this last 2 minutes. To cut a promo on New Day.
On the New Day.
Because we're scared, apparently.
So, as many of you may know, today we had a challenge with the New Day on Up, Up, Down, Down.
Where are they?
Who?
Oh, they're here.
Who in the hell don't want to face the Riot
Squad? The New Day does
it.
Trying to finna feel all the goodness because Kofi Kingston won at WrestleMania.
But whenever you boys feel ready, you know, we are ready.
We're always
anytime,
ready.
Anytime, any place.
Riot Squad
anywhere.
Is always ready.
You name the wheel. We'll be here.
That was not a good
Have
one.
A good day. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da